missing value shipping for your Google Merchant Center, for your Google Shopping Ads, then this is the video for you. I'm going to explain to you what is the cause of missing shipping value and what you can do to resolve this issue so you can get your products approved for Google Merchant Center and start running Google Shopping Ads. Hi, I'm Clarice Lin, the RI Doctor who helps store owners to scale up their store traffic and sales by running profitable Google Shopping Ads. If you are new to my channel, I want to introduce to you my Shopify marketing guide that I go into the pros and cons of different ways to drive free and paid traffic for your store so you don't rely just on Google to get highly qualified shoppers to your store that turns into customers. Link in the description and pinned comment, do check that out. And today's topic is about missing value shipping. I get this question about missing value shipping from many people, store owners especially, who are starting out with Google Shopping Ads. What happens is, when you're setting up your Google Shopping, you need three components, which is Google Merchant Center, the Google Ads account, and the free Google Shopify app. And when you're installing the app, there's an instruction asking you if you want to import your shipping settings directly from Shopify to Google Merchant Center, or you want to input it directly into Google Merchant Center. Okay. If you select option one, whatever shipping values that you have set in your Shopify store and you have decided to import it directly into Google Merchant Center, if the shipping settings for your desired country has been set up properly and it aligns with the countries that you want to ship to and set up in Google Merchant Center. So ideally, you shouldn't have this issue. Let's say, for example, if you're a store that you want to sell in the US and you create some shipping settings in Shopify store, and then you want to have your products shown on Google Shopping in the US. So you shouldn't have missing value shipping because you would have imported these shipping settings into Google Merchant Center. If, however, you want to sell in other countries, let's say you also want to show your products in Canada, but you didn't create a shipping settings for Canada. When Google Merchant Center is getting this information from your Google app, it's not getting any shipping information about shipping to Canada. And that's when you have this missing value shipping. You can see actually in this error itself that missing value shipping will tell you which other countries that are missing in shipping. And for those countries that is missing, you want to create shipping settings in your Shopify settings under shipping. So you want to create for those countries, include that. So when you're extracting this information directly to Google Merchant Center, you would see, yes, okay, we want to show your products in Google Shopping in Canada. We have the shipping instructions, the cost, the pricing, the delivery times. Okay, it's all synced up and the error should resolve by itself. Another way to resolve this error is to select the other option that says you want to create your shipping settings manually in Google Merchant Center. So whatever you are creating in Shopify, Google Merchant Center will ignore it, and you can go directly into shipping and returns under settings, and you enter the country one by one. The countries that you want to be shown for, you put in those shipping instructions. That is the shipping turnaround time, the delivery cost, and the delivery times. Once you have saved those information, then this error, missing value shipping, will just go away by itself.
I want to reiterate about the importance of setting up the right currency for your shipping profiles. Let's say if my store is selling in SGD and I want to show my Google Shopping Ads for Canada, my shipping cost for Canada should also be set up in Singapore dollars and not in Canadian dollars. Otherwise, it would also result in the missing value shipping.
I hope this helps to resolve your missing value shipping. If you have other issues around shipping for your Google Merchant Center, you can check out my other video right here where I teach you step by step on setting up the shipping settings in your Google Merchant Center. Link in the top right hand corner of the screen. Do check that out. And if you want to make sure that your products, when they're shown on Google Shopping, they're going to get as many impressions and clicks as possible, you want to make sure your product titles are compelling and your product description is up to standard, you want to check out my other videos that I talk about how to write product titles that get more clicks. Link in the top right hand corner of the screen, check that out. And also writing descriptive product description that's going to get your products in front of more shoppers, check that video out. Link in the top right hand corner of the screen. And if you want to focus on running your own business and you want to leave Google Shopping Ads to the experts, you can also get in touch. My contact details in the description and pinned comments. Help Shopify store owners to run profitable advertising campaigns so you can scale and grow your company by 2 times to 5 times. My contact details in the description and pinned comments, so do check that out. And if you don't want to put all your eggs in the one basket, you want to drive more traffic to your store through different methods, you want to also check out my free Shopify marketing guide, link in the description and pinned comments, where I go into the different ways that you can attract shoppers to your store, and you can decide for yourself based on your own budget and your vision for your store, which is the best way you want to drive more highly qualified shoppers to your store that turn into customers. And if you enjoyed this video and found it useful, remember to give it a like, subscribe to my channel, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss future videos of doubling your store traffic and sales by getting on Google and YouTube page one. I'm Clarice Lynn, the ROI Doctor, signing off. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. I'm not the one who's always right.